So I always wanted to open my own restaurant, my own business. I think I'm just gonna take a while, a year, get some more experience, and hopefully within the next year I'm gonna start looking to open my own restaurant.
I'm Swathi, and I'm from India, and this is my second time at Le Cordon Bleu. And I did my pastry from this school, and then I decided to do my master's, and this was literally the best thing which came up, that they collaborated with Burbank, because I'd heard a lot about that university as well. And here I am, finishing my master's.
So I think the main thing that stood out in this course was that it was good for entrepreneurship and innovation, and I work in the food industry already, so it was very relatable.
It was challenging, but as soon as you get the hang of it and you can kind of focus on it, it was fine. But it was intense. But I can only recommend it. I think doing it next to the job, it kind of gives you also a bit of a balance of, okay, well, actually, what did I learn? Can I include it into my daily work? And yeah.
But I think this was the best match, and I'm just thanking myself for choosing this one, because it has made me, I can see the difference from where I came in and what I am now. I'm ready to go out, and then I was just a chef, but now I'm more like a business person who understands the industry in a business way better. So I think I can be more successful now.